Onyxx LX, configurable application-specific MSTP devices. Single set point refers to the convention of using one set point to correct temperature. That process variable in Onyxx LX is the room temperature heating set point. This point can be configured in the LX user interface on the temperature set points page of the application's config tab. It can be written to in Niagara using analog value 15 when added to a Niagara station's BACnet network. Two other points are programmatically linked to this point in Onyxx LX. The first one is the heating set point and is programmed to equal the room temperature heating set point. The second is a TZ room sensor's base set point and is also programmed to match the room temperature's heating set point. The dead band is a user configured property used to establish the tolerance in the process of temperature correction. The dead band's value is programmatically deducted from the room temperature heating set point to formulate the cooling set point. The cooling set point will always follow the room temperature heating, and base set points by the configured deadband value. This is significant to understand as it relates to what happens when an occupant interacts with the base set point of a TZ room sensor. Lowering the displayed value lowers the cooling set point, albeit by lowering the heating set point, that same value. Conversely, raising the displayed value raises the heating set point, while simultaneously raising the cooling set point, that same value. The heating and cooling set points are not controlled independently of each other. They are bound together by the deadband. Thank you for watching. We look forward to helping to address any questions or feedback you may have. Feel free to contact our support team at support@lynxspring.com or call us at 816-347-3599.